Hello friends, welcome to Study with Harshit. Today I am going to share with you introduction to array. What is array? In C programming, an array is a variable that can store multiple values of the same data type in a continuous memory location. An array is a data structure that allows you to store multiple values of the same data type in a continuous block of memory. This means that the elements of an array are stored one after the other in memory, making it easy to access and manipulate them. An array cannot contain dissimilar type of data as it is designed to store a homogeneous collection of data. In an array, all the elements must be of the same data type, such as integer, floating point, number, characters, or boolean value. This is because the size of each element is fixed and the memory allocation is done based on the data type. Mixing different data type in an array would cause confusion and it make difficult to manipulate the elements. The size of the array index is always 0 to n minus 1, where n is the total number of elements in the array. The index of an array always start from 0 and goes up to n minus 1. Where n is the total number of elements in the array. This means that if an array has 10 elements, its index would be range from 0 to 9. An array is a collection of homogeneous data type, meaning all the elements in the array must have the same data type. Each data item in the array is called an element and it can be of any valid data type, such as char, int, and float. Array allow you to store multiple values of the same data type in a single variable. Each value in an array is called an element, and you can access and manipulate each element using its index. The data type in each element can be any valid data type, such as char, int, or float, depending on the type of data you want to store. Regular variables are capable of storing only one value at a time, while array can store multiple values of the same data type. Array provide a convenient way to store and manipulate multiple values of the same data type, making it easier and more efficient to work with large set of data in C programming. Consider a situation when we want to store and display the age of 100 employees. Then we declare 100 different variables to store the age of employees, assign a value to each table and display the value of each variable. This is possible, but it is difficult and more lengthy. To solve this problem, we use array. To solve this, like, here is the syntax of the problem solution. Int age 100, age 0, age 1, age 22, age 99. We know the size of array index is always 0 to n minus 1. So we here take 0, age 2, 99, age. If our compiler consume 2 bits or 4 bits, if compiler use 2 bits, then 200 bytes storage is required. If our compiler uses 4 bits, then 100 employees age require 400 bytes. Character is refers to data type, name is array, and 100 is the size of array. Friends, this is the syntax of if we want to print the age of 100 employees according to the array. I hope you understand. For more videos like this, please subscribe Study with Harshit. Please check the description for more playlist of C programming. Thank you for watching this video. You can also follow us on Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest.